Maiden's ship.
Sleep well. Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grelod, Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage. Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill. Old Crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight... problem. You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me, and my associates. Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole. A kill you must repay. Well now, if you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've collected them from... Well, that's not really important. The here and now. You see, there's a contract out on one of them, and that person can't leave this room alive. But, oh, which one? Make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe. Am I to take your silence? Then you know where we stand. Make your kill and we're square. Repayment of your debt is but a discreet knife thrust away.
The anticipation is killing me. Can you... figure out who has the contract? Which one will you choose?
I can hear you talking out there. Please let me go. I've done nothing to you. My name is Fulltime. I'm a soldier. Well, mercenary, really. You know, a sellsword. I've lived in Skyrim. That's all. I'm a nobody, really. So, what? Oh, gods. I don't want to die. Please. I don't know. I mean, I'm a soldier. I've killed people when I was ordered to. Maybe there was some times. But war is war, right? Nobody could blame me for that. Could they?
Get these things off of me! None of your damn business who I am. If you're going to kill me, just do it. As Mara is my witness, if I didn't have... Excuse me. What kind of question is that? I'm a woman living in Skyrim with 6 children and no husband. I don't have the time or the patience to be nice. Do some people look down on me? Have I made some enemies? You're damn right.
Whoever this is, clearly we got off on the... Ah, Varsha, at your service. Obtainer of goods, taker of lies. Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people carve my name in your corpse as a reminder. Me? Are you serious? Fool, don't you get it? I live in the shadow of death every day. If one of my enemies would not pay to have me killed, I would take it as a personal insult. What? You release me and I promise myself I will not hunt you down like an animal. I'm butchering you in the street.
Here.
It's a win-win.
The conniving Khajiit. Cat like that was sure to have enemies. It's no wonder you chose him. Oh, no, no, no. Don't you understand? Guilt, innocence, right, wrong? Irrelevant. What matters is I ordered you to kill someone, and you obeyed. Of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. Here's the key to the shack. But why stop here? I would like to officially extend to you an invitation to join my family, the Dark Brotherhood. In the southwest reaches of Skyrim, in the Pine Forest, you'll find the entrance to our sanctuary. It's just beneath the road, hidden from view. When questioned by the Black Door, answer with the correct passphrase, "Silence, my brother." Then you're in. I'll see you at home. Remember, the sanctuary is in the southern pine forest. Just beneath the road and
get
away
these
from...
Get things off of me! None of your damn business who I am. If you're going to kill me, Esmara is my witness. If I didn't have this hood on right now, I would spit right in your face. I don't have time for this nonsense.
Is this about that raid last week? I told Holgrim there was no honor in killing sleeping men, but he wouldn't listen. It wasn't my fault, I swear. My name is Fulltime. I'm a soldier. Well, mercenary, really. You
remember,
know,
the sanctuary is in the southern
I've lived
pine
in Skyrim
forest.
All my life.
Just beneath the road and
I'm just a soldier. Killing is my job.
Thank you. did you come from? Where'd you come from? Thank you.
What happened? What have I done? I don't remember. Ever since I got here to Colbjorn, I've heard whispers, voices, thoughts, imaginings. They've only gotten louder since I've stayed. Pounding, driving. A couple of times I blacked out. It was just before the Draugr woke up. I don't know. Maybe. It's what he wanted. He just needed their energy. I don't know. I hope I didn't. But maybe I... Please, you have to believe me. What? No, you can't. I have his will on my side. He will command all of us.
Where'd you come from?
Give it your best!
This is gorgeous. I'm glad you're here with me.
Nakast!
Your eyes up. office. Who's there? Ran off, I suppose. Where'd you come from? Something's not right here. I think we may be in for some trouble.
Yeah! would. Nakast!
What? Nakast!
There. I knew I heard something.
Nakast!